I'd go to the moon in a nanosecond. The problem is we don't have the technology to do that anymore. We used to, but we destroyed that technology, and it's a painful process to build it back again. The only limit to a human future is in our own imaginations.
One thing I really want your generation to embrace is that the Earth is a closed system. We cannot leave the Earth. There's no place to go.